Okay, day one, 205 kilometres. It was 2,750 odd metres of climbing, riding time of just under 8 hours, I'd say 7 hours 58. So massive day. And now this is when I ask myself, why am I doing this? So day one is over, and let's hope the weather's a little bit better tomorrow. We rode for about two and a half hours in this pouring rain, which was really ordinary and cold. So the old Raynards are set in, but all good.